Get a load of this guy. You almost had me going, Mr. Leonard, with your little threat. But there is no scenario of you escaping.
Agent Shwartz! Agent Shwartz, are you there?
What's going on? Thompson, why are you just standing there? This is not happening. Lennox, you stay here. Thompson, suit up and come with me.
I don't want to hear that, but you got away. I lost
him. What? What do you mean you lost him?
I still got it under control. He headed to the roof. We can cut him off there.
You've been playing with that thing! First you take the stairs. Then you say you have them with the tracking beacon, which was incorrect. I knew I should have went with the agent. This is the fifth time we had to make a time jump. And every time we do, my abilities weaken. So we have to get it right this time. We only have one shot left.
Well, maybe if somebody started pulling their own weight, you know, getting your hands dirty instead of trying to sweet talk Mr. Leonard. Come with us so we can ask you some questions. We both know that he's the younger version of the Racquet Lord. So why not eradicate the problem from the jump? Huh? Problem solved. I'm out of here, man.
Shut up, Thompson. Don't walk away from me, Thompson. I said, don't walk away from me, Thompson.
Wow. Really?
Shut up, Thompson. Find the coordinates for the next access point. You gotta get it right this time.
Okay, it's about 5 clicks from here. It should form around 1400 hours.
Thompson, what I told you about talking like that?
Like what?
Click, gang, posse, squad. Are we not still in high school? We're not. And what is 1600 hours? What is that?
It was definite 1400.
Let's go. What was that?
We're being tracked.
What do you mean, tracked by who?
They reversed the beacon, and now they're tracking us.
So you telling me you let the Racquet Lord and his younger self here?